Link of the Faces of Evil failed because of its cartoonish cutscenes. I wonder how bad they are. Wow, so that's why nobody bought the CDI then.